Welcome back to a new video, and here we go through job openings in Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited. And actually the dates, the commencement of this online application started from this 3rd March 2021, and the last date for this application is 15th April 2021. And which all branches the vacancies are listed here are mechanical 120 vacancies. And here the age limit is provided 25, and the qualifications mechanical or mechanical production. In the case of civil engineering, 30 vacancies, and the age limit is same. And similarly for electrical and instrumentation engineering is also there. So if you are according to your field, you can opt for the right branches. Then coming to the criteria for applying this post, qualification must be 4-year full-time regular engineering course from ACT approved with a minimum 60% mark, okay, for the general or EWS candidates, and 50% for SUST candidates. So that's the state condition. And for the exams, it is a general aptitude and also technical section will be there. Then some more procedures are there, and here the detailed sections is also provided here. Computer based test 85%, group task 5%, personal interview 10% weight, and the final scoring. And the pay scale is from 50,000 to 1,60,000 rupees. Okay, so then moving on to the application process. So already mentioned that the date, final date, is up to 15th April 2021. Go to the Hindustan Petroleum website and the check out the career options, and you can go through the current openings, okay, and then you can apply through this online. And there is some fee amount ranging 1180 plus some taxes are also will be there. So go through the online procedure if you are keenly interested to apply to this post, okay. And if you are applying, then start studying also for this exam. So thank you.